Thank you. Taoiseach, as you've just said, you chaired the 33rd British-Irish Council last month, you know, and we're celebrating or noting the 20th anniversary of the inaugural meeting of the Council. And again, we're in a period now, as we're all aware, of immense change one way or the other in terms of the future relationships between the UK, Ireland and the EU. And the questions over the constitutional futures of both islands are there. So it's necessary that we do have a forum to continue to forge the East-West relationship. No matter what the changes, it's essential to maintain strong links between both islands during this period. Yet, for the last two meetings, the UK Prime Minister in office, first Theresa May, recently Boris Johnson, they failed to attend the summit and they've had deputies attend on their behalf. And I think that's regrettable, given particularly your own dedicated attendance. So, yet again, there's been no elected representation for the people of Northern Ireland, given the ongoing paralysis at Stormont. And I do welcome the hints at the moment that there could be another set of Christmas discussions. Christmas discussions at Stormont have provided positive outcomes, if for limited periods of times on previous occasions. So I welcome any move by the two parties in Stormont to perhaps begin serious conversations when the British general election is over. So, Taoiseach, 20 years after the first meeting, do you feel that it's now appropriate to review the role? And if the British-Irish Council is to have a serious future, do you have any confidence that whoever is the next Prime Minister of the UK after the current election, that they will attend the 34th summit in Scotland next year? I think we would all look forward as well if the Northern Ireland parties, particularly the DUP and Sinn Féin, could indicate that they might foresee their presence in Scotland next year. So can you outline your own view of the future role of the BIC, particularly within the context of Brexit? And will you commit to stressing this view and pressing the importance of the British-Irish Council to the UK, to whoever is the UK Prime Minister, after the election on December the 12th, conscious of the fact that at the moment polls seem to indicate that the current incumbent has quite a good chance of remaining in office? And really, you know, do you feel any engagement is likely from him in relation to the Council?